YouTube, how are you? It is YCSSWO Killer here, bringing you guys a video here today. First video in like 3 months, I'm sorry. You guys will see the analysis video before this vlog goes up, but sorry again for not uploading for so long. Been in college, been a struggle, but I'm finally here. Wearing a really weird outfit today, like white sweats, SAE shirt, you know. Joined a fraternity over at U of I, love my boys. I'm glad I'm really there. We're gonna come over here, we're gonna see Jeff playing some Infinite Warfare. Just pretty good. We're grinding like no other. We have some plans today, actually. We're gonna go.
There's one on the right.
We're gonna go play some Laser Quest and stuff, but no, I'm really excited
to. How does he not die? I don't get it.
I'm really excited to go play Laser Quest and just hang out with my bro for the whole weekend. He did just turn 18 yesterday, so make sure you leave in the comments, happy birthday, Jeff. And I'll get a little video of him playing COD, and then you guys will probably see us driving to Laser Quest. Look at this beard I got going on. No Shave November, man. What is that? Nasty.
It's the type of shit that they read about. Like Chris said, I gotta bleed it out. I've been in the zone, I can't be without this real shit that I be about. I'm a visionary, that's long term. But Def Jam said they needed that. If I rush the shit, I might be without, but I need a
vision. She was trying to tell me that cars don't have brakes on 4 wheels.
She just, like, didn't even acknowledge you.
Fuck you, bitch.
Bitch, I'll run your ass over.
IG, conversations with no ID. Who made his with Yay, got his with Jay. Now you wanna fuck around and make his with me. If it's meant to be, then it's meant to be. Can't express what that meant to me, what it mean to me. Man, I swear this shit like a dream to me. What it seemed to be is so different now. Everything is so different now. I've been there and I done that. Tell them all that I run that. It's a fun fact and I'm back again cause I love this shit. Write it down and they publish it. I went 5 years without a publicist.
Where are we, Jacob?
Downtown.
Downtown. We're in the
downtown. So on our way to Laser Quest right now, we got Jacob in the fucking back. Jeff's driving. And it's gonna be a good time. And where are we going afterward?
Red Robin, probably.
Hell yeah. So we're gonna get some dank Red Robin, and then we're gonna play more video games, as you're probably surprised. So yeah. Let's get it.
What's up, guys? Vlogging in the car. Got the new outside wall mount. It's lit.
Outside wall mount.
It works pretty well.
What's up? Faggot.
Faggot. But no, so it turns out we decided not. Chick's hot. Whoo, shit. Anyway, we decided not to do Laser Quest right now because we talked to him and the wait was really long. And also, if we come back at 11 and 10 and 11 tonight, we can do the Iron Man matches, which are going to be really cool. Really excited to do those. They're like twice the amount of time for like
$3 extra
or something. So we're gonna do that. It's gonna be a fun time tonight. We already have reservations, so we'll definitely vlog that, but we're gonna vlog everything else we're doing tonight. It's gonna be a fun time, and yep, we'll see you guys later. Peace. Let's get in the elevator, boys. Oh,
still not here.
I thought the elevator was here. We have faggot. A faggot in his natural habitat. What are those?
What are those?
What are those? That's the what are these? These are fuego.
Not fuego at all.
Let's get in the elevator.
Let's get in the elevator, dog. Jacob, we'll see you at Laser Quest.
Okay.
Fucking.
Yo, so I got my outdoor thing mounted again. It was working pretty well. The editing was pretty good there. It had a smooth transition to the outside cut. So now we're going to go back inside and we'll really see what my editing magic can do.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. It's not a camera.
You're actually an idiot. I'll see you later.
See ya.
Enjoy yourself. All right, Jeff, so what's our plan?
Head back to the house.
This is up north. All right.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard sun.
All right, so that might have been the most tiring thing I've done in a long time. So we played a 15-minute match of laser tag, which I came out with the W with, and that was my 9th straight game of laser tag winning, like, overall in general, not, like, at one time, which is pretty cool. And then we decided to play a half-an-hour Iron Man match, which I thought was going to be a lot of fun and super, like, it'd be great, right? Like, oh, you get more fun. No. That is the most tiring thing I've done in a long time, because you're not supposed to run, you're not supposed to jump, you're not supposed to anything. No one follows that rule, so you're like running a half marathon in a dark, foggy maze. I mean, so much fun. I feel like I just played a 48-minute basketball game. So tired, super sore, had a fantastic time, just getting changed. I just got changed into new clothes. I was wearing white sweats and stuff, practically what I was wearing at the beginning of this vlog. So yeah, we're just gonna sit here tonight, play some Call of Duty, really excited. And then if I record some more tomorrow, I'll definitely record it, put it into the vlog, finish up like editing it, and then I will post it tomorrow at some point. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you enjoyed, please smash the like button. And until next time, if I vlog tomorrow, this is going to be really awkward. If I don't, it'll be a perfect outro. So yeah, YouTube, we'll see you hopefully next time. Peace.